Our summer movie preview continues right here on the KTLA patio. Gabriel Bateman, I said 13, you are 14.
Yes.
Nice to have you here.
Nice to be
here. All right, I am a scared person. This is Child's Play.
Yeah.
Another Chucky movie.
Right, yeah.
Did you see any of these original Chucky movies?
Yeah, some of my family was a pretty big fan of the original, so okay. I've always been familiar with it, but when I got the call back, I watched the first one.
All right, and you tell me, how was that to take that in?
I wanted to do it justice, obviously, but I just enjoyed it as an audience member, honestly. I think the films are pretty different, so I don't think they necessarily need to be compared. So
okay.
Did
it freak you out at all, though? You're a pretty brave kid to watch.
I mean, it's kind of hard for me to get scared watching horror films now because I've done quite a lot of them. So, like, once you do it, kind of ruins it. But, yeah, I definitely enjoyed it, and I did get scared some.
All right. Tell us about this one. You say they aren't really to be compared.
Right.
The movie we're about to look at, the movie you're featured in.
Yeah, it's a complete reimagining. I mean, in this one, Chucky's an AI that kind of just goes berserk. So it's relevant now. It's like if Alexa decided to kill you, you know. There's
okay,
so much
you say the phrase, if Alexa tried to kill you in a very matter-of-fact fashion.
Right, yeah. Right. I mean, he's AI now, and he can just learn so fast and absorbs his surroundings really, really well.
Which makes him more dangerous.
Right, yeah. So he can basically, he has, I can't say that much, but he's... I don't know how much I can say. We have so much technology surrounding us.
Right, sure.
And we trust it so much.
Indeed, we do.
So if it goes bad, there's like nothing we can do.
These are very mature themes for somebody who's 14 years old.
Thank you.
Let's take a look. I may still cower. This is the new flick, Child's Play. Watch.
Andy, if you know something, you better tell me.
Something's wrong with Chucky.
Buddy can connect to and control all of your camera power.
Chucky is a toy.
He could be anywhere.
Welcome to Kazlandar.
We have to stop him.
Rocky.
Good night, Andy.
Oh, you've got me scared already. Have you seen the whole thing?
I haven't. No, I've just seen the trailers.
Right.
Like a few clips doing it.
Well, you know how that is when you make these films. You're there for a lot of it,
yeah,
but then a lot of it
right.
is added in.
Right, yeah.
Was it scary to shoot it?
No, it's, I mean, I never really get scared shooting horror films because
right.
at the end of it, like, it's basically just a big family, you know all the crew, so you're pretty comfortable.
You feel protected.
Yeah.
With something like this, is it more jump out of your seat or more like, the whole time?
Both.
Worst answer.
I don't know, there's definitely a lot of, like, psychological thriller creepy aspects, and there's obviously a lot of screams too. I can't say that much, but you can expect a little bit of everything.
I tell you what, we had some other young actors here earlier and I asked them the same question I'm going to ask you.
Okay.
A lot of kids watching this, a lot of parents watching
right.
this. Is this a career for a kid? Is it something that is it what you thought it would be?
I mean, it depends on the kid. I don't know. When I first started it, I really didn't consider it as a career. I was mostly just doing it for fun, and then I just kind of got addicted, and I haven't stopped since then, so we'll see what happens, I guess.
And then, now having had this experience, do you think, gee, there are other things on the set? Boy, that director, that's an interesting job. Or is acting the main
definitely.
Thing?
I think I'll probably mostly stick with acting, but I definitely want to write and direct as well.
Well, good for you.
Thank you.
You've got all the right ambition. We'll tell you this, Child's Play hits theaters on June the 21st, I am scared already. Gabriel, it's really nice to meet you this morning.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks so much. You could hear the raucous party activity behind us, Frank and Jessica, so things are continuing out here. Lots more to come, including more movies and some other summer fun as well.
All right, thank you, Sammy. Still ahead, a quick and